Welcome to Rise Academy's Class of 2023 Graduation Commencement Exercise. I am Marisa Whitfield, the proud principal of Rise Academy's students, staff, and community. Thank you for joining us this afternoon to celebrate the success of our Phoenix graduates. Please rise for the marching on of the colors and the national anthem. Today's color guard is being conducted by the Alvin ISD Marine Corps Junior Reserve Officer Training Corps program. Bearing the flags are American flag, Cadet Bolting, Marine Corps flag, Cadet Hudson, Rifle Bearer, Cadet Crowder, Rifle Bearer, Cadet Green Abney. Please remain standing as Aaliyah Vasquez leads us in the invocation.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remove any non-religious headwear and may we bow our heads. Heavenly Father God, we ask you that you keep your loving hands over all the teachers, principals, and students of the class of 2023. As we celebrate our graduation day. We are thankful for the staff that has guided every student's journey to this successful and memorable moment. We pray that as we all move to the next phase in our lives, you continue to send us the guidance as we need as we continue to triumph in our future endeavors. We ask that you help us continue to push through any obstacle using the skills, knowledge, and strength you have instilled in everyone here present today. As we take one small step to adulthood, we take one great leap to hard work and dedication in your name. Please continue to be with us and continue to send us teachers, principals, and peers in our life to continue to help us in our journey. Thank you, Father God, for everything you have given us and taken away. For you know our strength to allow us to grow stronger from every life lesson. We pray you bless our path. In God's name we pray, amen.
You may be seated. Thank you. At this time, please join me in welcoming our distinguished guests who are with us today. I ask that you hold your applause until all names have been announced. From the Board of Trustees, President Earl Humberg, Vice President Vivian Scheibel, Trustee Corey Scott, Trustee David Selsky, and Trustee A.J. Johnson. our central administration, Carol Nelson, Superintendent, Dr. Jennifer Valdez, Deputy Superintendent of Academics, Rory Gesch, Deputy Superintendent of Operations, Dr. Daniel Combs, Associate Superintendent, Chief Financial Officer, Dr. Barbie Martinez, Assistant Superintendent of Secondary Education, Dr. Johnny Brasenio, Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources, Brent Shaw, Chief of Accountability, Assessment, and Program Evaluation, and Renee Rives, Executive Director of Communication. Thank you, everybody. Additionally, it is my pleasure to introduce RISE Academy's own Alana Adame, administrative intern, and Jennifer Finnegan, school counselor. On behalf of the senior class of 2023, thank you for your devoted dedication to the students of RISE Academy and all of Alvin ISD. Phoenix graduates, at this time, please rise up to express gratitude to all who have supported your educational journey, parents, family, friends, and educators. Thank you. You may be seated. Today, we would like to recognize a guest graduate who was unable to receive his diploma at Shadow Creek High School graduation. Will Mrs. Nelson and Ms. Scheibel come please forward to assist? Earl Matthew Salvador Villarreal. Thank you. I was told there were tissues up here somewhere. Okay. I'm going to be prepared so that it won't happen. Graduates, 1 year ago, we did not know each other, but change blessed me in becoming your principal for your senior year, a change you had no choice in choosing, but I rose to the occasion. 10 months ago, we met at the beginning of school. It's hard being the new kid at school, but you already knew that. And it was hard for some of you to accept a new principal, but you rose up. As the year progressed, changes began to slowly blossom at RISE. I learned your origin stories and how you have risen as a majestic phoenix since attending RISE. You learned my expectations and my passions. Then through our partnership, we began making changes at RISE. As Mahatma Gandhi said, be the change that you wish to see in the world. Weekly, I was greeted by senior sponsor Mr. Rye, or senior, hey, do you think we could? With some crazy proposal attached. Some came to fruition, others were tabled. Together we have returned to having prom off campus. We restarted clubs, we began participating in grad walks, and we enjoyed our first senior sunset last night, all made possible by your desire for change. Hopefully after this year, you will continue to embrace change as you embark on the next stage of your life, college, career, or military. Even though we didn't start this journey together your freshman year, the change you made by leaving behind friends and coming to a new school fills me with awe. The writer Z. Eliot portrays the journey best when he said, I will rise like a phoenix from the ashes of the bridges I burned. Tomorrow will be the first day of your next change. However, Unlike a burned bridge, your friendships made it rise with peers and staff will be here for you still. For as much as your life has changed by attending RISE, our lives have changed because we knew you. In the musical Wicked, Elphaba and Glinda sing their farewell in the song titled For Good. Glinda speaks of people coming in and out of our lives, how they help us grow if we let them, and we help them grow in return. Although she isn't sure of the validity of this saying, she knows, because I knew you, I have been changed for good. Almost made it. So, class of 2023, kudos for you taking the chance by coming to RISE and changing your life. Thank you for letting us participate in that journey. No matter what changes lie ahead, don't forget to rise and rise again. You're a phoenix for life. Rise up. So, thank you. At this time, I'm going to be less sad or less happy or whichever emotion it is. At this time, I would like to recognize some specific accomplishments of our graduates. Students with outstanding academic achievements are recognized in a few ways. The first is our students graduating with academic honors at the top 10% signified with a gold and silver cord of honor. If you will please rise and be recognized, Angela McKee and Ricky Rockamore. Thank you. Alvin ISD also offers several career and technology education programs, providing the opportunity to learn a skill and earn a certification upon graduation, making students ready to enter the workforce immediately. RISE Academy seniors who are graduating with a CTE certification, please rise and be recognized. Awesome, thank you. I would also like to recognize our scholarship recipients. RISE Class of 2023 graduates received a total of $49,300 in scholarships this year. If you are a scholarship recipient, please rise to be recognized. Thank you. At RISE, our mascot is the legendary Phoenix, known from rising from the ashes. Each year, our staff chooses a student who embodies the Phoenix legend to share their story of rebirth and resurrection during their time at RISE. It is my pleasure to introduce this student to you. Please welcome our senior class officer, Abigail Brown, to the podium. Madam President. The floor is yours.
As we come together to celebrate our hard work and dedication, I'd like to thank the people who made me the person I am standing here today. First, my dad. Can you stand up, please? Thank you for working so hard to make sure my sister and I had everything we needed. I remember when we were barely getting by, it was around Christmas. You still managed to get me presents and keep the holiday spirit. In fifth grade, my dad took my sister and I out of a bad situation and we stayed with my grandma, but my dad was homeless. Yet every day after school, he was there visiting me with candy or a snack. You taught me that kindness always comes first. With every accomplishment, I reflect on how much I appreciate you. It was hard being a woman raised by a single father. I now know it was harder for you. I'm proud to call you my dad. But he didn't raise me alone. My grandma T has also shaped me into the person I am today. She's a remarkable woman. She's a wonderful combination of warmth, love, and kindness. Thank you to my friends, Dayson, Amory, Ricky, and Mackenzie. Without you guys, my high school experience would not be the same. Thank you to my teachers, Ms. Key, Mr. Vargas, and Ms. Trevino. Thank you for pushing me to become a better me. I have one more person to thank, and that is myself. I am thankful that I kept going and I only got stronger. I knew coming to the school would be different, but I didn't know it would change who I am. When I first started coming to Rise Academy as a freshman, I was defensive, closed off, and struggling. 4 years ago, I would not believe that I'm standing here in front of you all doing the speech, but look at me now. Our whole lives to this point, we've lived with the comfort of knowing what comes next. The next stage of our lives is when we're introduced to the unknown. Much like birds taking that first step out of the nest and not knowing if they'll soar or hit the ground, my wish is that we all spread our wings and just rise. At this time, please welcome Ricky Rockmore to the podium for her salutatory address.
Welcome, Phoenix family, is the greeting I heard as I first walked into Rise Academy. Already feeling like home. I knew then I belonged. I remember what felt like endless introductions of myself. Hello, I'm Ricky. I'm 14 and a freshman. I could picture myself now in Ms. Kohler's Spanish class, sitting at my desk, thinking I'm exactly where I should be. In that same moment, I met Abigail Brown. I knew then she'd be my forever friend. That first day of high school, that first day at Rise, is a feeling I couldn't put into words, even if I knew all the words in the world. When I look back at that moment, as it is all coming to an end, I remember the confidence and comfort that I felt at Rise. Although we have already come so far and worked so hard, I am so proud of all of my classmates, and it is such an honor to be sharing this huge moment with you all. I want each and every one of you to know it doesn't end here. It is indeed just the beginning. 14-year-old me wouldn't believe it. If she could see me now. And how far I've come. I know she is proud of me, and if I could tell my 14-year-old self one thing, I would say you're crazy forever doubting yourself. Now I would like to thank Ms. Adami for pushing me far and always believing in me. You have only had positive visions and supportive thoughts for me. You have a beautiful soul and an outgoing spirit. You always give 100%, even on days you didn't have 10% to give. You have been a role model to me, and I aspire to your level of character. Thank you for believing. The biggest shout out to Mr. Rye, my inspiration and the one who's impacted my time here at Rise the most, by simply being himself. Our endless conversations and laughter, I'll cherish forever. Mr. Rye never doubted that I could be whatever I wanted or do whatever great things I wanted to do. Mr. Rye and all that he's taught me will forever be in my heart. Now, just as the mascot of our school, the Phoenix, we will rise out of our nest and begin our own journeys. And no matter what you do in life, always remember to rise up and burn blue.
You did it.
I would now like to invite Ms. Whitfield back to the podium.
Not that we would gamble, but we talked about voting instead of an over-under of who would cry during all the speeches. So I'm glad I'm not might be the biggest loser, but not the only loser. So on behalf of our valedictorian who prefers not to present a speech, Family, friends, staff, and Alvin ISD guests, thank you for your time and energy you have given to the class of 2023 to support us through our educational journey. A special thank you to their most influential educator, Mrs. Summey. You are appreciated. Thank you. Now the fun's gonna begin, because at this time, Mrs. Carol Nelson, our superintendent of Alvin ISD, will present the RISE Academy class of 2023.
Thank you. Thank you, Ms. Whitfield. I'm gonna go off script a little bit and say, for you to get up here and you to get up here and speak, that's a big feat. Most people in the room do not like to get up in front of people and talk. They have stage fright or anxiety kind of wells up in them. So for you to do that was a great, great accomplishment. So congratulations. And to our teachers and staff here at RISE, thank you for all that you do for our students. Each and every one of you can see the difference that you made in these students' lives. And then to our parents, community, grandparents, aunts, uncles, support system for these students. Wow. What a testament for Abigail to get up here and talk about her father and all that he did and the sacrifices he made for the family. Each one of you have a story like that. So thank you. Thank you for choosing Alvin ISD, and thank you for supporting our students and our staff. Congratulations, students. So I know you're ready to move to the next phase. Mr. President, members of the board, parents, community members, and most importantly, graduates of the class of 2023, it is indeed my honor and privilege to certify that you have met all the requirements of the state of Texas and of Alvin ISD. Therefore, you are entitled to your diploma and all of the rights, privileges, and honors pertaining thereunto. Graduates, at this time, if you would move, well, let's wait until after you get your diplomas. At this time, will you please stand? Congratulations. We are so proud of you. So, you want them to come this way?
Angela Elizabeth McKee. Ricky Jernay Rockamore. Priscilla Nicole Baker. Abigail Renee Brown. Giselle Alessandra Bustos. JC Lynn Chanel. James Curtis Cornelius. Madison Taylor Duray. Kevin Falcon. Carl Adolf Phillips. Nathan Alexander Garcia. Mac Ryan Ivy. Brianna Shantae James. Derek Thomas Karpiak. Dayson Joshua Kay. Travis Charles Lovejoy. Jasmine Priscilla McCarzel. Michael Aiden Munoz. Marcial Peralta the Third. Oscar Fernando Pineda. Jose Lázaro Antonio Rea. Leanne Rochelle Rendon. Robert Cade Ross. Emma Jane Sanchez. Aaliyah Eliana Vasquez. Hunter Ben Vasquez. Bailey Grace Vaudrin. Gerald Ray Yoakum the Second.
Are you ready to? Okay, students, now at this time, if you would please stand. If you would move your tassels from right to left, you are graduates of Rise Academy. Congratulations.
Okay, this is the graduating class of Rise Academy 2023. Another turning point.